Isad from Denmark.
Salaam alaikum, Chief.
Salaamu.
He said, if I have a small amount of urine on my leg, do I need to wash it with water or can I clean it with toilet paper?
Okay, I will answer, inshallah. If a person has an impurity other than his private parts, so if someone has a drop of urine on his foot, on his leg, on his thigh, is it sufficient to wipe it with toilet paper? The answer is no. You have to wash it with water. Wiping it is not enough with toilet paper unless the toilet paper has water in itself and the water would overwhelm that little spot.